Before you view our video, please take a moment to subscribe our channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tapping the bell icon to never miss any update. What is difference between implantation bleeding and periods? After the sperm fertilizes, the embryo from the egg begins to divide and grow. The walls of the uterus, also known as the endometrium, start to change. About one-third of all pregnant women experience implantation bleeding. That is completely normal and does not require any kind of medical attention. It happens so early on in the pregnancy, however, that a lot of women mistake it for the beginning of their period. The color, thickness, and duration will help the woman differentiate between the occurrence of implantation bleeding or a period. You can identify whether the bleeding is associated with implantation or a menstrual period by the following characteristics. Color. For implantation bleeding, the discharge or spotting will usually be pinkish or dark brown, whereas period blood tends to be bright, vibrant red. Feeling nauseous. Morning sickness is a very real thing. Many expectant mothers feel morning sickness during the early part of the day. It's a feeling of nausea and an aversion to smells that previously had no effect on you, such as the smell of strong coffee. You may even be vomiting in the morning, which will be a sign that something is up. Timing. Implantation bleeding usually happens about 10 days after ovulation, while menstruation normally occurs after 14. So pinkish spotting on day 22-25 is more likely to be implantation bleeding than first signs of menstruation, usually around day 26-27. Cramping. The fertilized egg burrows and attaches itself to the uterine lining, which can cause the uterine muscles to contract. Menstruation and implantation bleeding can both cause cramping and pain. Menstrual cramps are generally more intense than cramps caused by implantation. If you are experiencing light or faint cramps, this is a good indication of implantation bleeding. Mood swings. Pregnancy comes with some serious hormonal changes that can have a major impact on your mood. You could be crying one minute and then feeling ridiculously happy the next minute for next to no reason. Of course, again, mood swings are also a premenstrual symptom. Basal body temperature change. In the second phase of the menstrual cycle, the basal body temperature rises above 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit and stays at the same level for about 2 weeks. If implantation occurs, the basal temperature drops below 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit with a sharp rise followed afterward. Flow. The primary difference between implantation bleeding and menstruation is the flow. Bleeding caused by implantation is very light and will stay light. So heavier bleeding is either menstruation or a miscarriage. Simply put, implantation bleeding is very light and stays light. If the consistency of the flow gets heavier, you are likely getting your period.